Doom shot, motherfucker.
What's up, YouTube? Back at it again. Vlog number two. I don't got much going on this week. It's finals week for school, but let's go make some coffee. All right, got my caffeine in me from the coffee. Who's my roommate here? We're gonna go get changed and smash some legs, so we'll see you there. Another thing I just remembered, Bucked Up sponsored, I think. JK, I wish. But I am an ambassador, so if you guys want 20% off on your orders at buckedup.com, use code RAMI44, all caps. And you know, you get a little discount, I make a little profit, so win-win for the both of us. But, see you at the gym.
Techniques, not just training hard, but thinking. So the amount of hours they put in a day, even though they're training 365 days a year, they're going at jujitsu 5-6 hours a day.
Well, and he watches tape too.
That's
right?
All he does.
Yeah,
he wears rash guards everywhere. John Donahue, I don't even know if he has regular clothes.
Yeah,
he's a freak.
I love that. I love.
It's amazing.
I mean, that's an outlier.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, one of one. That's what makes this world so interesting.
Yes.
People like that, characters like that.
One of ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's called, what he calls it, there's a Japanese term. It's called Kaizen. Can you look that up, what the actual term means? But it's about the pursuit of excellence in one specific place, one specific avenue, one specific discipline. The constant pursuit of excellence.
I don't know.
What is the, here it is.
Oh.
Kaizen is a Japanese term meaning change for the better or continuous improvement. Yeah. It is a Japanese business philosophy that concerns the process that continuously improve operations and involve all employees. Kaizen sees improvement in productivity as a gradual and methodical process. I think there's other names for it that don't just apply to jujitsu. I think it's old, or rather, well, let's hear him say it.
Yo, what's good? Back from that lift. Absolutely murdered my legs. Felt really good to kind of the bar and lift some, squat some heavy weight. Quickly put in a front quarter from one of the deer I killed into a roast. Topped it off with some potatoes. Here's a look at it. Should be pretty good. I've made this recipe before and it's phenomenal. So I'll let you guys know how it turned out. All right, everybody. I am gonna go shoot my bow. Get some sunlight on my face. Breathe in some air, maybe not the freshest air, but see you out there.
This is 20 right here. like a pretty nice groove down there.
Let's move it on back to 30.
Well, I'm gonna shoot 35 to practice shooting in between two different pins I have set.
Well, I'm walking inside after shooting my bow and it smells like roast. Excited about that. I'll let you know how it turns out. Well, I just got back and it smells amazing. Check her out. Woo! I don't even gotta taste it. I can already tell you it's gonna be amazing. All right, guys, it's Tuesday. I'm gonna hit a little back of bicep workout. I watched the Trend Twins bang out a nice little video there, and it's got me hyped and motivated to hit some back and biceps. But we're gonna go to the training room first and get some recovery, and then I'll see you in the gym. So here we go.
Cut or not?
Dude, say hi.
What's up, bro? Wait, who are we saying hi to?
Just people.
This is the vlog?
Yeah.
Welcome back. This is Jake and Caden. You know, Caden's a pussy. He's not even hurt.
All right, just got back from the training room. Got a lot of recovery in, so that'll be good for my body, and my body will thank me for that later. But I'm gonna do some laundry right here, and then we're about to smash back and biceps, so stay tuned. All right, I got my pump mix and my pre-workout. I bucked up, so we're about to get going. All right, let's warm up. I'm itchy everywhere from this pre-workout, but let's get it. It was everybody's disapproval. Should've worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every Sunday's getting more bleak, fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolutes. She tells me worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. And me to be well. Amen. 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 Take me to church, I worship like a dog at the shrine of your life. I'll tell you my sins and you can sharpen your knife. Offer me that deathless death, the good God, let me give you my life.
should be crying. Like, if you ever think the other day, oh, I wonder what Caden's doing. Nothing. Nothing else but grinding. It's all I do every day. It's all I do. Guys, just finished that back and bicep workout. Energy level was hot. The pre-workout definitely kicked in, and I feel it in my biceps really good. Don't got much going on the rest of the day, but stay tuned for the next clip. Didn't really film much yesterday. Today's Thursday. Yesterday was my last day of finals for the first semester this year, and so got those knocked out of the way. Decided to take my rest day yesterday, but hope you guys enjoyed that chest and shoulder workout. I didn't show any of the shoulder portion. I don't show much of the workouts actually, because my videos would be outrageously long if I did show the whole workout. So I kind of just give you little snippets here and there, but just wanted to give you guys a little update throughout this week of what the deal is. Right now we're gonna go pack up, get ready to go home for winter break, so stay tuned. All right, y'all, we're in the state of Missouri now. About to go hit up the field house, Blue Springs Field House, hoop a little bit, wrap up this vlog, so we'll see you there.
I see.
All right, bottles on me, long as someone drink it, never drop the ball, fuck it, y'all.
All right, we're back from the gym. Hope you guys enjoyed that little clip I put in the vlog. We're gonna wrap up this week's vlog. It's only my second one, so hope you guys enjoyed. And before I leave this vlog, I wanted to give you guys a little food for thought, or just something to think about. And it is, how did you improve today? A lot of people, they're just stagnant and don't really do anything every day, and they're not consistent with what they do, so. Just kind of something to think about throughout your day-to-day lives, and just kind of think about and apply that to your lives as to what you can do to get better every day. So, second vlog, like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.